All right, the next portion, it's 10, 20, and 30. So the first round, we have 10 of everything. If it's single arm, it's split in half, okay? So we're gonna go hand to hand swings. So start in that single arm swing position, you're gonna swing it up, and then you're just alternating just back and forth. Again, opposite hand just follows the bell, okay? So back and forth, again, make sure we're doing 10 for the first round, so 5 per arm. Okay, once we're done with that, we're gonna go into our kettlebell snatches. So again, starting in that single arm swing position, remember we're using the hips to get the weight overhead, not using the arm, okay? So hike back and then drive overhead, rack it back down, bump the bell, and then drive up again. Arm stays nice and straight, okay? Make sure when you're transitioning from the high pull, you relax your grip and then punch up at the last moment, again, using those hips. Again, 5 per side for the first round. And then once you guys are done with that snatch, we have overhead lunges. You can do forward or back, I don't care, okay? If we're doing the reverse lunge, whatever side is weighted, we're gonna lunge back on that side. If you're doing the forward lunge, it's the opposite leg going forward, okay? So again, 5 per side. Total of 10, once we're done with that, we're gonna repeat it again, but it's gonna be 20 reps, so that's 10 per side. Break those up however you need to, as long as you're getting all your reps done, and then the final round is gonna be 30 reps, 15 per side.